Cześć, witam Was bardzo serdecznie. W poprzednim odcinku zwerwowaliśmy Emricha do naszej grupy, do naszych wojowników i dalej wyruszamy sobie z fabułą, bo tutaj myślę, że tylko to odcięcie brukowy łabędź albo coś jest nie tak. Weźmy tego brukowego łabędzia na początek sobie. Dobra, mogłem nie wychodzić z tego w sumie. Jakoś nieintuicyjnie dla mnie to działa, żebyśmy się teleportowali w ten sposób. Nef i Belara. Okej. Do tego brukowego łabędzia też chyba będziemy mieli jakiś skrót tutaj. A. Nieodkryte punkty nawigacyjne. Czyli co, muszę tam przejść? Dobra. Przebiegniemy sobie szybko tutaj.
A candelabra. They carry messages through the city.
Talk to Lorelei. She's the boss.
Ona tu jest szefem. Nas też w jednym z materiałów nazwano bossem.
This is exciting, isn't it? I'm excited.
You're going to have to catch me up here.
Oh, just
the Grey Warden. Are you all right?
Warden Rook. I'm Vesta.
What happened?
I'm here to help the Shadow Dragons, fighting Darkspawn in the catacombs. There weren't many when we started, but then the others said to run. Get help. We can't leave the Darkspawn if they escape into the city.
Just sit tight.
Dobra. Mamy zadanie dodatkowe, aktywność poboczną.
Rana, how are you doing?
I was injured during the dragon attack, but I'm healing well. I don't know where we'd be if the dragon hadn't been driven off. I know you helped with that. Thank you.
I was here too.
How could I forget?
Dobra, nie wyglądasz tak, żebyś tu była jakoś mocno poobijana przez te smoki.
Please, if the Archon was really dead, you wouldn't be hearing about it from the Weekly Truth.
That's my point.
Ale przecież my w tym łabędziu byliśmy, nie? To czemu mamy? Dobra, mamy to.
This is exciting, isn't it? I'm excited.
You're going to have to catch me up here.
Oh, just everything. What we're doing, everything we're learning, the lighthouse.
Considering where that's led us, I'd take less of all three.
Nie, nie dajemy, ten tańcował tu bez sensu. Ale w tym łabędziu byliśmy. Przecież ja kojarzę tą drogę. Brukowany łabędź.
Hey, Brook.
Why did Morgan want to meet in Minrathis? Isn't she helping the Veil Jumpers in Arlathan?
Indeed, but today we have a guest, and she needed the anonymity that only a city provides.
Well, look who it is.
Good to see you, Lace.
Rook, you remember how Varric and I served the Inquisition? Well, this is Inquisitor Llewellyn, the woman who led us all.
Andaren Atishan.
Anethera. I wish we could be meeting without our gods threatening to blight the world.
A blight that spreads wider with each passing heartbeat.
Morrigan and Harding have told me about what you've accomplished since taking over for Varric. You've put together an impressive team, and you've got the best chance, maybe the only chance, to stop Elgenan and Gilinane.
I won't let you down.
Don't worry about me. Worry about the people you've recruited, and about the people depending on you. I'm asking you to take down a pair of gods. You're not going to be able to do that if you're worried about my approval. But if you listen to your friends, and remember the people you're fighting for, you'll get through this.
We've got the makings of a good team, I think. We'll do our best.
And while you do so, Rook, the Inquisitor will do her best to ensure that the rest of the world remains intact. A daunting prospect, given that most of the South is under siege by Darkspawn.
It's that bad?
If not for the Inquisitor, the South would have collapsed completely. She has not been idle while you assembled your team.
Koneksji. Potrzebuję twoich szpiegów.
What I really need right now is information. If you have anyone who can help.
I'm sorry. The only reliable sources of information I have up here are Morrigan, Dorian, and Harding.
All of whom are already helping us. I understand.
The Inquisitor did not come all this way to leave you with empty words, however. She brought something no one else could.
A wolf statuette? We've found others like it in the crossroads. Where'd you find yours?
I found it right around the time Solus's ritual failed, when he was pulled into the Fade. We've examined the magic, and it's tied to the Veil. To him. Somehow.
Solus is ancient, and his magic is part of him in a way far beyond that of mortals. I suggest you take it to the crossroads and see if something in the lighthouse calls to it. Perhaps it will yield some insight into your new ally.
I appreciate it. Solus has been helpful while he's trapped in the Fade. But anything that can help me get inside his head will help counter him getting inside mine.
Wisely spoken. Solus rarely lies directly, but he finds ways to weave the truth into a noose you find yourself wearing.
Solus was important to me. If this statuette helps you understand him, if it uncovers something that... Honestly, I don't know. I wish I did, but this feels like a part of him, and whatever he and I once were, I hope, it might help you.
We should go, Inquisitor. The armies in the South need you.
Right. Harding, stay sharp. You're my eyes in the North.
Always, Inquisitor.
Rook, good luck. If I come across anything else that can help, you'll be the first to know.
Thank you.
Okej, czyli co? Wracamy do latarni? Na mokradła.
Rook, welcome to the Hofsberg Wetlands. I'd say make yourself comfortable.
I could sense blight before we were through the alluvium. What's happening?
That's the question, isn't it?
Oh, one of them.
The blight's always a problem in the Anderfells. It's not strange to find a corrupted patch of forest or swamp.
What is strange is the sudden surge of blight through the Hofsberg Wetlands. Much like the village you found, the blight here struck too quickly, and in strange forms.
It's choked the whole area, and the local village, Lavendel, was caught in it. But they're survivors. We can be grateful for that.
To dopiero początek. To naprawdę źle.
If the blight keeps spreading, we could lose everything.
You said what came next would be bad. That's why we're here. To help. As far as we can tell, the gods you're chasing weren't here directly.
If the blight's really changed, then the changes are widespread. As for how much?
I can almost sense something in there. Another sound under the blight's usual song.
Sensing the blight is one thing. What you're saying is concerning.
When we met, you tried to block the sound out. Now you hear too much.
If it helps, that's what we're here for.
Okay, this all sounds awful. And we're standing in the middle of it. Which is normal for me.
We know.
So what's the plan?
We heard rumors of the surge here and volunteered to investigate. The First Warden expects a report. Soon.
If we want proof the Blight's changed, then this place is where to find it.
But the way the Blight left the village, we've had our hands full just keeping it back and helping the sick.
You need more to study.
Yes. The odd growths the Blight has formed, like boils, they surround Lavendel. I need more samples.
It's a good thing another Warden showed up.
Even if it's you.
You collapse a building to seal off Darkspawn one time.
And get us all in trouble.
Worth it. You know we like you, so be careful out there.
I will. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Okej, sprawdźmy jak to wygląda na mapie w ogóle. Sporo zadań pobocznych jeszcze. Ja może je będę aktywował, ale niekoniecznie podejmował w tym momencie. Dobra.
Need something.
Czy to oznacza, że my to posiadamy? Strój ochrony. Dobra.
You're here to help.
Lavendel.
All right. Let's find those boil samples. Looks like there's caves on the far side of the village.
You've been to the farmlands. There's a family. Voss. I'm close with him, with Ursa. They spoke of the Blight. The Blight, before all of this happened. They knew. But if they knew, why aren't they here?
If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Pytanie, czy generalnie będziemy w ogóle mogli wrócić do tych aktywności pobocznych, jeżeli przejdziemy fabułę.
The wetlands. It's like Demeter's crossing all over again. Well, it's still here, and I want to help.
Often a plate.
Are you here to help Lavendel? I'm Bastion. There's more out there than Blight. You must be careful.
Of what?
I heard something from up at Gaspin Manor while I was escaping here. The place has been abandoned for years. They say the Lord had some cursed treasure. One day he just disappeared. Could the Blight awaken a curse? If it draws evil here, the treasure's up there somewhere. It should have been destroyed.
I wouldn't be surprised if damage from the Blight stirred something up.
What do you think the treasure was? I mean, it would help Lavendel if we found out, right?
There. That's our Blight.
Careful ahead.
Hmm.
A, tutaj nie przyjdziemy.
Sample. I'm guessing they'll need more than one.
It's fascinating and also gross. Pretty bad.
Dobra, to zamknięte, otworzyło się nam tam.
The sample.
Lovely.
I wonder if the crows offer lessons, or just training, even.
Looking to learn their techniques?
Oh, no, not bad. I don't want to be an assassin. Not really. But...
Znowu z tą kamerą. Nie tego. Aj kurde, przez to namierzanie, wiecie? No, no tu powinni to dopracować.
This was your life before us.
Ciekawe, czy pladze można też nabić jakiś. Tak. I poproszę albo go spowolni. Jesteśmy tutaj, powinniśmy być na 30 poziomie. Jak dobrze pamiętam, my mamy 21 poziom. Próbowałem odbić. Uciek, aby ładowany, ładny, silny atak. Był, ale się zmył. Dobra, wiesz co, potraktuj go lodem. Dobra, przydałoby się nam jakoś go zaatakować. O cholera, oberwałem. To srogo. Ja pierdzielę. Słuchaj, zwolnij go. Osłab. Podpal. Nie udało się. Chyba ledwo go trafiłem. Tak mi się przynajmniej zdaje. Przebiegnę się tutaj. Może jakaś apteka. Jesteśmy naprawdę w ciężkiej... Dobra, widzę, tu jest apteka. Mocni są. Dobra, osłab go. Fajnie, że swoich też rozwala. Oni też są na wyższym poziomie. Dlatego nam tak idzie cienko. Nie wiem, skąd to się bierze. W teorii powinniśmy móc to ogarnąć sobie. Ale nam przyfanzolił. Ale się zablokowałem znowu. Ale dobra, my tu naprawdę nie powinniśmy się znaleźć w tym momencie. My musimy podlewelować. Ja jeszcze w te gówna włażę. Albo na odbijanie z nim znowu polecieć. To by było coś. Czy ja chcę go atakować? Same silne ataki wleciały. Ale ogłuszył mnie. ale unik zrobił, skubaniutki. On tą zarazą, nie? Sieje tu. Podlecz mnie. A mogliśmy mu uciec de facto, tylko... To jestem w czarnej. Dobra. On się nie leczy w ogóle, słuchajcie. Czekajcie, on ma prawie pół paska, ja jestem w czarnej jak nigdy. Jestem w czarnej, dobra. Jestem w czarnej, ale podleczmy się. Ja mu ledwo co robię, słuchajcie. Nie, levelujemy. Levelujemy zdecydowanie. Przecież tu nie ma jak tutaj walczyć. On za mną będzie latał. My potrzebujemy tutaj levelu jakiegoś. Opuszczanie obszaru walki, ale spróbujemy go dojechać tak na wyniszczenie. Wiem, że to nieelegancko wygląda wszystko tu. Wiecie, co jest najgorsze w tym wszystkim? Że my idziemy z fabułą, w tej grze chyba nie da się iść z fabułą. Chyba to mrożenie jest najlepsze na niego. Nie, no ja muszę się podleczyć. I zobaczcie, jak ja mu doskakuję z tej broni, to ja nie mam szans. O, widzicie? Się przenosi cały czas w tej walce. To jest dla mnie mega utrudnienie. Ale pokonamy go, ale to jest naprawdę bezsensowna walka. Nie ma sensu, bo nie wiadomo, gdzie on się teraz przeniósł. To zawirowanie, ja leczenie, powiedzmy, przeżyję, ale nie będę czekał do nas. Dokładnie. Nie ma szans. Nie wiem, jak z nim kompletnie zawalczyć. Jak my jesteśmy na 21, to skalowanie powinno być zdecydowanie poprawione. Bo ono nie działa tutaj poprawnie, skalowanie tutaj siły Słuchajcie, ile ja w niego muszę walić, nie? Ja rozumiem, ale jak wyprowadza atak, to ja bym oczekiwał jednak, że to coś zrobi. Przecież to nie są sorsy czy coś, nie? Ja mam wrażenie, że ja tu... Może to jest sposób? No i uciekł, ale nabiłem mu chociaż krwawienie, nie jestem przekonany czy coś. Teraz ta kamera by mogła być trochę lepsza. Ej, robiłem unik. No to teraz jestem załatwiony. Traf chociaż krytykami. O Jezu, teraz nic nie widzę. Dobra. Dobra, zaraz ciebie kończymy w ten sposób. Kurde, wiecie co? Kompletnie bezsensowna walka. Bez sensu w ogóle. Ile ja z nim walczyłem? 15 minut? Nie wiem. Dobra, jedno mamy tam do ogarnięcia. Mam nadzieję, że w tym zadaniu więcej takich bossów nie będzie. Bo to jest kompletnie bez sensu. Dobrze, że tu nam coś dali do leczenia. Dobrze uprzędzona nić. Ktoś warczał tu na mnie. Czegoś tu pilnowali. Dokładnie.
Check out the ballista. Could be useful.
Ninja.
Dokładnie, my mamy 21 poziom, tam był 30. Mamy się dostać tam do środka, dobra. Tu jest jakieś gniazdo, do którego bym mógł jedynie z góry. Dobra, teraz zostało nam tam na środku. To jest sens. Zapiski z pola. Dobra, zostawmy to, słuchajcie. Za bardzo mnie wymęczyła ta walka z tym. A znowu 30 poziom. Dobra. Możemy wracać, to jest prawda, ale ja bym chciał tu nagrodę ogarnąć. Poproszę. Poproszę. I co my teraz? Porozmawiaj z Jewką i Antonem. Co z tamtą chałupą? Też mamy jakieś zadanie. Czy to nie jest zniszczyć tą plagę? Dobra, zostawmy. Może nam się pomieszały trochę te zadania. Z Jewką i z Antonem. Dobra, nieodkryte. Stąd sobie. Może przebiec by było szybciej. Kurde, to są trudne decyzje. Co za pałacyk tutaj se postawili.
Thank you.
Antoine? Antoine?
Yes? Ah, yes, the blight samples. They're like nothing we've seen, or anything in the Warden records. And Rook? I believed you, but to hear it? Ah, I almost hear voices in it. The gods calling the blight.
We knew things were bad. But if the blight's being called, the situation's more unpredictable than we thought. We need to...
I give you two rein, and this is where it leads. Chasing Rook's lies.
First Warden,
you were told to stay away. Or does your allegiance to us no longer matter?
Czego ode mnie chcesz? Tak.
What do you want me to do? Stick my head up my ass and pretend nothing's happening?
He doesn't mean that.
Rook knew something was wrong.
I can hear it in the samples. The gods. He's telling the truth. The blight has changed. And that changes everything.
It changes nothing. Your sensitivity to blight is useful, Warden Antoine. But you've had more than one snake in your ear.
Możemy współpracować, czy? Nie, no mówmy. Możemy współpracować. Albo daruj sobie.
He's trying to help.
Enough! You tampered with a ritual that unleashed blight. You did not know what you were doing then, and you don't now.
If gods control the blight, we need to change how we approach it.
Archdemons control blight. And we'd sense if one had risen. We'd make the sacrifices needed to fight it.
But we...
The blight has increased. Now is not the time to lose focus. Wardens Evka and Antoine, are you sworn to combat the blight?
Yes, but...
Then report back to Weishaupt and do so.
That went poorly, even for a talk with him.
It's my fault you're in trouble.
Ah, he's never really liked us.
So much for convincing the Wardens.
There's you, Davrin, me, and Antoine. We make it work with the four of us. You and Davrin work with your new friends. Antoine and I will track Darkspawn and the Blight.
In so-called peace, vigilance. If we learn the gods' plans, you will too.
The Elven God of Monsters had been hard at work. She'd taken the Darkspawn and made them so much worse. Now, she and Elgenon had their glorious new army. The Risen Gods were ready. And they had just the target.
No i kolejne zadanie fabularne za nami. Była tu droga przez mękę, walka tamta.
We should take a break. Head back to the lighthouse for a bit.
No pewnie, że wracamy do latarni, to jest pewne. Tak nie mogę, dobra. Świetnie, świat, czyli my do latarni. Ciekawe, czy od razu cutscenka, tak.
Just got word. First Warden's calling everyone back to Weishaupt. Everyone except us, seems like. Guess the First Warden holds a grudge.
Calling Wardens back from all over Thedas is a big step. Did he give any reason why?
Not exactly, but I've heard rumors of a massive Darkspawn horde on the move. Even hearing there's an Archdemon with them.
The other Archdemons are dead. Only Razakael and Lusakan live. So which one is it?
No one has a good look yet. Makes it hard to tell. Rook, if the gods have an Archdemon. Warden lore says Archdemons only show up during a blight. Doesn't say anything about Elven gods. Seems like the rules have changed, and we're going in blind. We need to know what we're up against.
I'll talk to Solas.
See if he knows anything about any of this. Make sure the others are ready to move.
Będę miał okazję zadecydować, czy teraz chcę pogadać. Tak, jak najbardziej. Nef nie chce, nikt nie chce gadać. Tasz chce tylko z nami. No to przyjdzie nam pogadać z Tasz. Gdzie ty, Tasz, dokładnie siedzisz? Naprzeciwko. Zagadajmy, skoro chce z nami pogadać.
But is that the fade, or the lighthouse, or maybe I think they should be different here. Am I causing this?
If you're waiting. Dobra, nie chcą ze mną gadać.
Why do you run around in fancy mage clothes?
Because I like them.
You're barely even wearing a shirt.
You fight Anton with a bare midriff.
Everything all right?
We're fine. Just trading fashion tips. So what I wear is a problem for you?
It's not. It's just. Why dress like that? Are you trying to make your mother happy?
I don't know what your problem is here, Tosh, but you're out of line.
Relax, Rook. I'm a big girl. Tosh, you mentioned me trying to make my mother happy. What's that have to do with how I dress?
It's just something my mother said the other day, and I act more like a man than a woman.
And you feel like you should wear dresses to make her happy?
No. Can you imagine me in a dress? I'd look stupider than I'd look stupid.
This isn't about the dress, is it?
No, it's... I don't know. She always says stuff like that. About how I dress, how I act.
And?
It feels right when she says I act more like a man. It feels right. Why does it feel right?
Tosh, do you like being a woman?
Nobody likes being a woman.
Ah. Ja mam wrażenie, że my tą rozmowę już odbyliśmy w którymś z odcinków.
If something about being a woman is hurting you, I don't think it's stupid at all.
But what does it mean?
It could be about your mother's expectations, or about how it feels to be a woman and Kanari. Or maybe it's being a woman, period.
How would knowing that help? It won't change anything.
Some of my friends in Minrathus talk about not feeling comfortable in their own skin. As a man, as a woman. I could see if they'd like to talk. Maybe what they say fits how you're feeling.
Yeah. Okay. And thanks. You do look really pretty.
Oh?
To look at. I'd smudge your makeup.
Thanks for letting me down gently.
Skąd kurde, słuchajcie. Nef się tam znalazła, skoro stoi na zewnątrz. Jest dobre. Dobra, do tamtego typa nie chcemy iść w tym momencie. Zobaczę, czy możemy ulepszyć warsztat. Nie możemy. Tego też nie ulepszymy. To jedynie tak. Ej, nie da się. Dobra, i w tym miejscu tutaj przy warsztacie możemy śmiało zakończyć ten odcinek. Niestety jestem mega niezadowolony z tej walki, która trwała bardzo długo. Co prawda dzieli nas 9 poziomów do tamtego stwora, ale jakoś przeoczyłem. Kiedy nastąpił ten wielki przeskok, że tyle poziomów wyżej wszyscy nasi przeciwnicy są? Tego nie wiem. Dzięki za oglądanie, cześć.